Hey everybody, it is April Fool's Day. Happy April 1st. We're out here in the coop with the little birds. They're acting like little piggies. They've got melon and millet and lettuce and celery and thistle seeds and some good fresh water. And I made some adjustments to the camera, so hopefully it's all in better focus again. We can get some nice crisp footage here. Because the last ones just weren't up to snuff, or not for me. Probably not for you guys either. But I thank you all for watching. We're up to 600 subscribers. Isn't that awesome? Thank you so much. And I see where we've had about 700 returning watchers. So if y'all would give me a like and be sure and subscribe, that would sure help us out. That would sure help us out. Got a little bit of sunshine here in the coop today. Some shadow going on. Hopefully we can see. It is about 52, maybe 53 out here, it says. But with the wind blowing, it sure feels colder than that. Anyway, we got the little birds going here. Pretty happy with their treats. Is that good? Huh? Let's see if we can get down closer, maybe get rid of the shadow there. Don't see any obvious eggs anywhere. Haven't checked inside the actual coop. Maybe I'll find something in there a little later. George over here. It would be nice if that old wind had died down. Shadows are pretty dark. Oops. Sure is nice to see the sun. It's been rainy and wet and cold the last month, it feels like. Every once in a while, we get a nice sunny day. Hi, May. What you doing? You need a worm, huh? You need a mealworm? Oops. He doesn't know what to think of that one. That must be Papa G. He's checking out the competition. Need some more mealworms, Maymay? Need some mealworms? Reach it out. Can't even see with the shadows. She's a pretty girl. Where is seven? Okay, well, we're still trying to accomplish an hour video, and camera just shut off. Must be about 30 minutes, so we're gonna try to film some more. That's interesting sounds. Not sure what that was. Okay. Must be nap time now for little birds. They'll wake up again in a minute. And we got Phoebe and George playing out here. Crazy cats. Well, since the little birds are being quiet, well, there's a baby cat on the prowl. Cats. All right. Well, looks like it's warmed up a little. Anyway, since the little birdies are taking a nap, I don't know if you can see this. I thought this was pretty cool. I am going to attempt to put it up here somewhere, maybe in the coop. I thought it was pretty cool. Quails of the States. We got scaled quail, Montezuma's quail, California quail, mountain and gambles quail. And of course, our little northern Bob Whites. Plus, I'd really like to get some gamble or California quail. Those mountain quail are real pretty too. Anyway, I just thought that was kind of cool. Alrighty. Well, that was that. Oops. Everybody's just snoozing. Hadn't been out here in a couple days. Wasn't sure how the little birdies were going to do. They did great. They didn't seem too excited by their seeds or their clean water or their salad, so they're not any the worse for it. They got lots of food out here at all times, and it's been so wet that there's been so much water. They're doing just fine. Let's see, what can we do to stir them up a little? It's not helping me too much. interest them. Yep. Napping with the little birds. Sneezing over there. Somebody got him a mealworm. They're starting to wake up from their nap. Phoebe, don't tear up the greenhouse. Baby cat. Little monster. Ooh, quick transition. Go up the tree. She don't know. Baby's headed for the roof. Uh-oh. Getting a little serenade. Okay. Here comes the wind again. No, May, don't eat those.
doing over there, May? It's just a little unsettling. I haven't quite heard her make those sounds before. Maybe it's a springtime thing.
What you doing, George?
Silly old cat. Well, we're past 30 minutes and the camera hasn't shut off yet. Let's see how far we can go.
That's Missy checking out the food bowl. You gonna get in my lap, May? What are you doing down here? Well, we're now at 43 minutes. It is still April 1st. Happy April Fool's Day, everybody. Little birds are fat and happy and they woke up from their nap and decided to eat a little bit. It's a pretty nice day out. We might even be at about 55 degrees or so now. Yeah, 54 maybe. still trying to get that hour-long video. I'm hoping the camera won't segment it again, but at least the camera's working better now. Focusing much better, except for my little shakiness. Nice one.
I think something's going on over there. That darn wind had settled down. It'd be a real nice day if it weren't for that wind. No, I'm in this. There she is. Oh, look under there. Oops, I caught you guys.
Well, we're at 48 minutes, almost 50 minutes, and we're just chilling, literally, with the little birds. And George. George is hanging out too. Huh, George? Yeah, George is hanging out. I think BB went to get out of the wind. Not much going on out here in the aviary. It's just too much wind and a little too cold. At least it feels cold with that wind, even though it is 50 some degrees. Sure want to thank everybody again for taking the time to watch our little bird videos. Hang out with us, spend some time with us. I think they moved on. Where'd they go? If you're a frequent flyer here at the Quail Mama channel, please subscribe. Think about subscribing. That helps us out with our goal of monetization. We're at about 600 subscribers now, and that's great. Thank you everybody who's subscribed. Thank you for all the likes. Please remember to give us a like. And please leave us a comment, a question, or a suggestion. Sure appreciate all the interaction. So I hope you all are having a great spring so far. I know here in my neck of the woods it's been a little wet and a little cold. Still getting snow in places. But spring will come. Pretty soon we'll be complaining how hot it is. Funny how that works. Some sleepy little birds out here. George just hanging out. BB back there in the background, peeking over the raised beds. No hiders. Well, we're getting pretty close to our goal. 53 minutes now. Oh, I'm just about ready to go in and warm up. Everybody's so sleepy. I don't think May's gonna play. Everybody's all huddled to go together over here at Quail Rock. Silly things. Okay, 55 minutes now. I wish I could talk him into being a little more active. Baby will stir him up.
What you doing, baby? Well, 57 minutes.
body's got the shivers. There goes Beauty Cat. Okay, well, we're at 59 minutes now. I'm gonna get to go in and warm up here pretty quick. Just think I saw the notification for the 4G limit, so hopefully I can figure out how to splice this together to get my hour. Well, we're at an hour now. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. We sure appreciate you spending time with us. Like I said earlier, please remember to like and subscribe and leave us a comment. Thanks so much, everybody. Have a great day, great weekend, great spring. Bye for now.